All right, so take a listen to this one. Now, doesn't that sound like one of the theme songs of Lost, the TV show? Because that's really what I got. I was just messing around with the D chord, D major chord, and I added some notes to it. I was like, and then I kind of made a slow, just hit the chord one time. So it's actually D, A major, and G major. So it's all major chords. And I just kind of just played around, and I was like, wow, that sounds like the song from Lost. So, and I really like this. There is not much creative room to improv too much with this, because everything kind of sounds the same, no matter how much I deviate from the notes and stuff. But it still sounds really cool. It kind of like, I know this is a really bad analogy, but it's like when, you know, guitar players, the Christian guitar players, they usually use like these called sus chords. And it's almost like I'm using sus chords, you know, this very uplifting, very hopeful feeling. It gives you that feeling of hope. Well, it gives me that feeling of hope when I play this. And usually when I improv, I like to kind of imagine scenario or imagine emotions that I feel, that I can imagine as I play the tune. What kind of story does the music tell? I think every kind of music, especially if they're without lyrics, tells a different kind of story. And if they're without lyrics, then it's up to the listener to kind of imagine or think of that story. But, of course, just thinking of that story with the tune, I think isn't enough. Sometimes I like to give myself clues, like, oh, you know, the clue is the theme of the tune that's playing. You know, some theme like, I titled my improvs, you know, sometimes. I titled it like The Fate of an Empire or something, or Space Voyage. But this one, all I get is just really the theme of hope. And hope in the sense that there's always, it also kind of sounds sad too. Kind of sad. So maybe there were memories of pain, of suffering, but we're still going forward. And there's still something, some kind of optimism to be had in this situation. So I like to imagine like that kind of story when I play these notes. I'm not really very good at it, because this is really one of the very, very, very few times where I use the black keys. So I normally don't use black keys at all, because I'm just not good at piano. So I usually just move, but this requires the black keys because it's D chord, D major, which requires the F sharp, and the A major, which requires C sharp. So I have to hit the C sharp and F sharp. I have to keep remembering that, which I often forget. So I'm just going to mess around, and if I feel like quitting, that's when I'll end the recording of the video.